Now, all he wants is a nice, quiet place where no one can find him, where he can rest and get control of his nerves.
Oh, well, he'll like it here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yes. Gee, this is fine.
Did you hear something? Uh-uh. Thought I heard a knock.
Yeah. Maybe it's Mr. Beecher. Mr. Beecher?
Mr. Beecher? Mr. Beecher? Oh, come on in. This is the right place. Now, this is Mrs. Ricardo and Mrs. Mertz. And this is Mr. Beecher.
How do you do?
Now, Mr. Beecher, I've told them that you want a nice, quiet place. And I'm sure that you'll find this just perfect.
I don't hear a thing.
Oh, no, it's nice and quiet. Sometimes it's so quiet I think everybody else in the apartment house is dead.
What she means, Mr. Beecher, is that this place is always quiet as a tomb.
Wouldn't you like me to show you around, Mr. Beecher? Now, right through here, we have the kitchen. Now, you see, it's really a lovely big kitchen, and there's always plenty of light and...
Oh, yes, we get the sun here all day long.
Oh!
I'm sorry. Mr. Beecher? Mr. Beecher? I'm sorry, sir. It got away from me.
May I see the bedroom?
Oh, yes, sir. Right in through there, Mrs.
Yes,
Hammond.
Yes, I'll show you. Come right this way with me, Mr. Beecher. Right through here. That's the way. Come right along.
Did you ever see anyone in that condition?
Oh, they must have been awful rough on him at that murder trial.
Yeah. I think he'll make a good tenant, though, huh?
Well, at least he won't give any wild parties.
Not very many, anyway.
Mr. Beecher thinks it's perfect.
Oh, I'm so glad you like it, sir.
Now, Mrs. Ricardo, will you sign the lease, please?
Certainly.
Right there.
Right here?
Yes.
There? Yeah.
Now. And Mr. Beecher, right under Mrs. Ricardo's signature, please. Thank you.
Mr. Beecher, when would you like to move in?
As soon as possible.
Oh, well, we're leaving tonight. You can move in right away. I'll take these bags down to Mertz's.
Yes, I'll help you.
Okay? Oh, fine. I'll get my things and move in right away.
Oh, that's fine. I sure hope you're going to like it here, sir.
Oh, you will. It's nice and quiet.
Yes.
Thank you, Miss Hammond.
Thank you.